back this way. I am halfway to the point where I can buy that fucking key. Shit, nice. Wait, some people thought they'd get the shrine handmaiden to kill, drop the key if they killed her. Oh, so she respawns after being killed, but her prices go up? That's hilarious. Oh. Okay. Lots of titanite shards in here. Question, real quick. Extinguishing these flames, does that just take me to a new area, or does it take me to a boss? Because I kind of want to not fight a boss yet until I deal with this key thing, just to make sure I don't fuck it up. Said to open or to extinguish the three flames to open the door to Wolf's Blood or the Wolf's Blood door. So is that just opening a door to like a new area? I mean, I guess if it's a boss fight, I could always just, you know, die. I just don't want to lose all my souls. Okay. Come on. Shits. Bonfire right there. I see it. Fuck you guys. Oh. I'm gonna fall off. Oh shit. That's the last one. Let's refresh everything real quick. Okay, that's those two. Wow. Undead bone shard. Interesting. Okay, let's see what's in here first. Another bonfire? Big break from the misery of the swamp. What is this covenant? I don't know what it is. I don't want to join it if I don't know it. That was one thing that bugged me about the Dark Souls games, is that they never, like... They're really bad about explaining what covenants are before they ask you to join them. Like, maybe there is someone who explains them all, I'm not sure, but... I always hated that it just asks you to join right away. Ooh. Oh, it's a PvP covenant? Okay. Most covenants seem to be PvP, and I'm not big into this. Fuck. The hell is that shit? God damn it. They will summon you into other players' games if those players are trespassing in the swamp. Does that mean that I could get invaded because I'm in the swamp? Not surprising. There's something up there. Here we go. Oh no, he's already running away. No. Twinkling Titanite, fuck yeah. He looks familiar! Who is he? I fucking know him from somewhere. Hang on, I may have to go, like, see him again. God damn it. This is why I fucking hate elevators. Thousand fucking souls that I was trying to fucking save to like get the stupid demon that was in the basement of Undead Asylum in Dark Souls 1 Asylum. Oh yes, was he white or is this just a variant, because I don't remember him being that white. God damn it. I mean, I guess he's not like super white, he just... He's old now, aww. Oh. Ah, you piece of shit. Fuck you! Shit! Shit! Lucky. He threw me off the fucking edge. You have got to be kidding me. God. Shit. Ow. You piece of shit. I hate that I can't see his health bar. I have no idea where he's at. What? bitch. So they can off the lift. You. I was getting close too, a little bit, so I could see his health bar getting like it was getting lower, and I was. Because I was trying to fucking get away so I could heal. Piece of shit wouldn't let me. Fucking jackass. Oh my god. Fuck you guys. Oh! Can't see a thing! Ow! You're a motherfucker, you know that? Fuck politics. Why are they not going off? It just worked earlier. Or does Vince have a timer on him? Get away. try this again. Grab is what's killing me. Basically, really fucking is. Sometimes I hate the mini-bosses more than the bosses. I want to be in front of him because I know he's gonna fucking try to grab me. Ha ha ha. Oh yeah, now I see why. Oh god. See, I always get a little worried when I see they put a... Oh my god. God damn it. I would have been so close to being able to afford the fucking key if I hadn't died and lost all my souls. I'm building back up, I guess. There's still more up here. Obviously there's that. I'm trying to think. There didn't seem to be any way to get past that gate. Interesting. Yes. Yeah, I noticed like when you look down, you can see so much. It's so fucking cool. Here by the dragon. Doesn't seem like it. Shit. Fuck, I just want to get that. There we go. You. Motherfuckers. Hell yeah. Hang on. Is that? Oh shit. That's where this is. Well, fuck. All right. Yeah, it's just a little quiet tonight. Some of us are chatting, but nothing too crazy. There's you ahead, huh? Well, shit. Is that how you get back down? Probably. You're busy dying at the moment. I think that's everything. Right.
Oh my god. Very tired.
Hey. You just bought Dark Souls 3. It's a pretty good game. Just as infuriating as all the other Dark Souls. Although, I prefer it to 2. I was not a big fan of Dark Souls 2. This is just up here. Oh yeah. Yeah, I decided to play it when... Oh, fuck. I decided to play the series when Dark Souls 3 came out because I really wanted to play Dark Souls 3, but I actually wanted to play all the games and know the whole storyline, so. Fuck these guys. Fuck this slow ass fucking. Jesus. Oh my god, what is that? You have gotta be kidding me. Oh, fuck you. Okay. can't figure out where the hell I'm supposed to go. I play Evergrace? No. Doesn't sound familiar. I didn't play anything on the PS2. I didn't get into gaming until recently. Well, not recently, but like, what, 5 years ago? I didn't really get into like console gaming or anything too much. I want to get that, but I don't want to be poisoned. And... oh, fuck me. Well, I got a couple of those, so. God, it makes you slow roll too. It's such a shitty fucking system. And there's the poison. Oh, shut. Come on, really? When Vince corrupted me. Oh, what is this? Estus soup. From my talisman, huh? Lovely. There are so many creatures that I do not want to fucking deal with. Real quick, hopefully I am not gonna get fucked up. Oh, Evergrace was From Software's first attempt at ARPG? Oh. I love their games. The first game that I played from them was Bloodborne. That I remember playing from them, at least. And I fucking love that game. That game is so good. Oh yeah, I can put my torch. And then, where's my health at? I'm sick though. And then, I think the next one would have been Dark Souls. So, really don't want to go any lower on poison right now. Oh, let's see. What else do I have here? Now, once I finish Dark Souls 3, I'll probably play Bloodborne again on stream this time. I'll do like New Game Plus or something like that. Fucking love that they have Estus soup. Like, that's just the most amazing thing that, like, ever. All right, now where do I go next? This is the same ladder, I think. God damn it! Fuck them. Next, I do not know. This is where the two things are lit, and I just need to find the third one, which is probably over there. Wonder if I can go around, maybe? I don't see any safe places, though. I just don't want to go past that guy. I don't want to fight him. Especially since this fucking bog slows me down like crazy. I need to go over there and then over there. Give this poison some time to the Armored Core series. I just don't wanna. Can I just like skip him altogether somehow? God damn it. Shit, I'm gonna get that. Fuck it, I'm gonna get poisoned. And here he comes. Oh god, oh god, oh god! That was not what I wanted to do. Fuck me. Shit. Ah, move! 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 Oh, fuck! Okay, can I just like really quickly extinguish this? That way at least that's done. I don't have to come back here again. So if he kills me, at least the fucking flame is extinguished. I will roll away all I want. Do my panic rolling, as Mega calls it. Oh my god. He's gonna be right behind me as soon as it comes back. That looks like a fun area. Lovely. Okay. Yep, there he is. Hi! Oh shit! Fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck! Yep. It worked! I'm dead, but hey! Oh shit, that means the last bonfire I was at was the other one though. Sorry, I can travel. Let's see here. Oh fuck, but my souls. I don't want to lose those. God damn it. It's going to take me forever to get to the stupid key. I don't want to use any boss souls right now because I don't know which ones I'm going to use for weapons. Suppose I could run in there. Well, I mean, it's already open, so it doesn't really matter. Where are my souls? God damn it. Fucking hell. My god. I have to go all the way back over there just to try and get my souls back, and then I have to try and fucking kill him, because otherwise it's gonna be a disaster. I do kind of want to kill him though. I'm gonna get poisoned no matter what at this point because I can't pause over there, so fuck it, I'm just gonna have to deal with it. I like go around the tree or oh nope, he already saw me. Come on, fucking move, god damn it, I can't move in this fucking bog. Oh shit. Okay, okay, okay. get your souls. And then I don't know. Oh, there's something here. We'll get that too. Oh, it's just a homeward bone. Fuck! Oh god! Why would you try to kick him? Fucking damn it. There's two of them? Oh, hell no. Oh, fuck no. No! I'm so dead. Fuck! Just get as close as you can. Are they still chasing me? Oh my god, they are so determined to kill me. Holy shit! Up they... Oh, now he's backing off. Fuck you. Oh, the other one's still there! I thought he already left! Oh, shit! I don't want to fight both at once. Oh my god. Ah! No! You fucking slug! You're gonna get me killed. Oh well, at least I can get my souls back easier. Ugh, I'll have to kill those guys eventually. Wait, am I back in? Oh no, never mind. Alright, so my soul should just be over there. I hope. Yes. Alright. How many souls do you guys give me? 60. It's not a ton, but it's something. Shit! It's so gross when they die. Swell up like crazy. Alright. Let's check out this area. Yeah. Oh, hang on. That's not the same one. But that was the same kind of creature I was just fighting. You know, just be safe. We're gonna kill you guys. Because sometimes you come to life and it's really inconvenient. Oh. Yep. He probably would have woken them all up if I had let him. Cool. Oh, that is one! Shit! You guys fucking suck. Diving stone. All right. You guys look like the ones that I met in Dark Souls 1? I think. Oh, shit. sit back and collect those souls. That's fine. Alrighty then. He's coming my way. Fucking hate those guys with the poison. They know I'm here. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Why is it always two enemies at once? I'm not enjoying that. Fuck all the poisonous shit around here. Hate it. I truly hate it. Oh, now that I'm down here, I gotta figure out where the heck I'm going. What is in there? Hey, at least I can run in this stuff finally. Hair powder, Golden scroll. Okay. At least that's a real chest. Okay. Cool down a second. Oh, hello. No. God damn it. I hate this part where it's so hard to move. Okay, how do I get up there? Poison, since it doesn't really affect too much me being in there, I may as well go get this. Great, more of them. Holy shit. This is Awesome 2.0. It's a fruit mixture. I swear to God, if I lose my fucking souls again, I'm done tonight. I'm just fucking done. All I need are 20,000 souls. I guess I could go sell a bunch of shit, but still, it's not gonna give me enough. Okay. first so I can kill this prick. Come on, die. Okay. Let's go take a peek and see if those guys are fighting again, because those are free souls. Okay, now it's time to dip the fuck out of here. Okay, now where are my souls? Fuck. I don't remember which way I went. Possibly over there? Possible? Okay, so this way and then... Wait. And then up there, I think. Come on. Whew. Yep, there they are. Perfect.